Chip took my blindfold off. We were in a nursing home. He pushed me into a wheelchair, saying it was my birthday present. He laughed because I got this instead of going to a resort. It almost made me cry, but I had to put up with it. We were invited to a work party, but Chip told me not to go. He tore my new dress and said it wouldn't look good on an old lady. Chip threw a shoe at me, saying I was just as worn out. My age began to annoy Chip 2 years ago. I put up with his antics as he sponsored the group home where I worked. We had no kids, so this group home was my outlet. I looked in the mirror and wanted to prove I deserved men's attention. I came to the party with no makeup on and wearing old clothes. Chip defiantly asked his assistant, Harry, to dance. Later, I found them kissing in a dark corner. I called him a cheater and ran into the hall in tears. That's where Chip's boss, Tom, saw me and pulled me to the dance floor. Suddenly, Chip showed up and handed me a mop. He said an old woman should only dance with a mop. I threw the mop at him. I'd had enough. If Chip wanted a divorce, he'd get it. But then I found out Chip wanted me to file for divorce. He didn't want to divide the property equally with me. He said he kept my group home afloat, but now he'd close it. I begged him not to, but he wouldn't listen. The next day, I went to Chip's office. I asked when he'd replace me with his assistant. Chip laughed. He didn't need that dumb Harry. That was enough. Harry burst into the office right away. She'd heard everything through Chip's receiver. I'd purposely pressed the conference call button when I came. I asked Harry to help prove Chip had an affair. After all, 80% of the property goes to the injured party in divorce. Harry agreed and called Tom, the CEO of the company. Harry accused Chip of workplace harassment. Tom said he wouldn't tolerate it and fired Chip. Chip was ordered to pay Harry a settlement. I got my group home back. Tom apologized for not standing up for me at the party. He asked me out, and soon we were married. You must appreciate yourself, and then others will too. Don't you agree?